Corey, you're a former tag team champion in NXT. You know you do anything you can to keep the gold.
By
the gold
means necessary.
Gold means money,
checks,
prestige,
and checks and championships. Being mean, making green. That's why Anderson and Gallows are my guys.
Big Cass wants to be a champion, and he's taking it out on Anderson with the very aggressive Carl Anderson, who never backs down from a fight, taking it to Cass.
Oh, my.
Hey, right to the midsection, and Carl Anderson wants a breather. Luke Gallows going to suffer the wrath of Cass as well.
Same could be said for Big Cass.
Tag, yes. What's Enzo got in mind?
Something wild, something. I guess Gallows and Anderson had a dodge.
Split the goalposts.
Oh, gentlemen, we have company.
Well, Sheamus and Cesaro, who were involved in an altercation earlier tonight with Enzo Amore. Enzo just can't keep his mouth quiet, can he?
Big Cass, always that go-to
slash
player who can change the complexion of the entire match.
Yeah, with another fall-away slam. And yet another splash from Cass. Could they be closing in on the tag team titles? The Empire Elbow right to the chest of Anderson. Cover. And it's Gallows breaking up the possible three count.
Watch Enzo.
Gallows set through the second rope. Don't spill that coffee, Cesaro. And here's Enzo now. Through the second rope, taking out Gallows. Enzo fly. Oh, no.
Oh,
that's what I was afraid of.
I never get tired of watching people beat up Enzo.
Oh, no. Cesaro just flattened Anderson. And now Cass involved. And all hell's broken loose here.
Well, Anderson and Gallows are going to be declared victorious because of the contact from outside. Cesaro hit Anderson first, intentionally or otherwise, but it is just broken down here.
It doesn't matter. Anderson and Gallows going to keep the tag team gold, but now the brawl is underway.
Cesaro, a bit of a hothead tonight.
Oh, watch out! Cass with a boot to Anderson.
Anderson out of the equation.
There goes Cass. Kick to Sheamus.
Cesaro sends Gallows spilling to the outside. Oh, no. Like a gnat on a thoroughbred horse.
And that gnat might be about to
good night. No! Bro kick. Sheamus and Cesaro make their point.
Talk about a chaotic scene.